Welcome back to the Romanian River Channel and my playthrough of Fallout 4, Heavenly Martyr.
Did you find your son?
Thank you for that reminder. Now let's see about...
Got something with a bit of a kick for me, kid?
Give her some drugs.
Here, one hit of jet.
You did good. Now, let me ride the high to where the site wants to take me. You're looking for a man. He can help you, but he ain't gonna be the man you expect. He's somewhere deep and dark, surrounded by folks with nothing but cruel intentions. But there's an echo, something in the past that can help you. When you meet the fat man and the angry woman, tell them to remember the quarry and Lily June on the rocks, and they'll let you and your friend pass. Phew, wow. That took more out of me than usual. I'm gonna need to rest now, kid.
Hey.
What can I do?
Hey, Piper.
Time for some travel fuel. Want one?
I just wanted to check in, make sure things were all right between us.
I suppose things are all right. Just feels like we could be doing more for folks out here, you know?
Your thoughts?
I'm glad we could help these folks, but I hope this doesn't mean we're falling in with the Brotherhood. Last thing I need is more people yelling at me.
That's all for now.
Sure.
Okay. Things around here are less bad than they used to be, but yeah, still needs a lot of work, a lot of work. Still, they have a bathtub. Actually, may not be exactly the most ideal way, but hopefully that's it. Okay, Vasha, can I put one in here? No. Gonna love those future quadriplegics. Okay, I'm gonna put water here then. You know, in case they need to use it for bathing and shit. No. That should help things out. Now let me go get me dog. Hopefully with not too much shit in the background. Hopefully. I'm gonna get the dog and explore that way.
On the waste, otherwise.
Yeah, at least it's not rat burgers quite yet. Come on.
Hey, boy. Come on, boy. It's time to go.
Still parked quite nicely. Let's see anything I can do in here. Has this thing become black or is it just me? Speaking of, Harrow. Get out of equipment. Yep. So, painted metal, pocketed, raider left leg. Okay. Yeah, look less raiderish already. Raider chest piece. Ah, fuck. Hmm. 4-8. Yeah, that's better overall. Watcher's bandage. How did there be so much in terms of where are those guys? There's one. Where's number two though? Cause the dog's the one I have to talk to. Come on, where are you? There's pipe, but where's the dog? There he is.
Hey.
You little ninja.
Mind if we swap some things around, dog meat?
Okay. Apparel. Take T and T. Can he? No. Okay, that's good.
Hey.
Just let me know.
Over here.
Can do. Looking for something specific?
Okay, what do you have using? No clue what weapon you're using, so that's a revolver. Actually, considering my current yeah, can you equip that actually? Okay, that should help her a bit. Just a bit though. And I said I was gonna go that way. Let's see what's out in the wild blue yonder. Or actually in more the dog shit brown area of the map. Radioactive medicine, I think. I really should collect more components to hopefully build myself one of those Sulaco or Sephora lamps. If anybody doesn't know what those names are from, Sulaco Okay. Whoa, where are you going, boy? Okay. Nothing around there. Something definitely around there. Tires. Okay. Oh boy. She gonna get radioactive. Because I'm obsessive like that. Yep, I knew there would be something around here. Too quiet otherwise. Hostiles? Don't think so. Where's that guy's friends? Because the odds of him being alone are remote. God, I hate it when they manage to do that. They were cooking. Okay. Save and let's continue the explorations. Light source, skin pack, purified water, nice. Okay. On is a day, more or less. Once I get that shoulder lamp, I should be a bit better. She reminds me. Still not that many people around. The electrical wire still, for the most part. Can I go that way? Huh. Okay. Well, that exploration ended rather quickly. Okay, so feral ghouls are not zombies. Somehow. Though they're rotting. One sec. Sorry about that. Had to let the damn cat out. So this is Leighton Towers. Time is 4 p.m. So it's gonna be night pretty soon. Oh, would you look at that? Return and I'll take that. Still got that other hand to take care of, but at least I don't look as raiderish anymore. Okay. So which way? Correct. Huh. Good. Okay. I'm gonna head to save Nick Valentine, hopefully this episode. Time to stuff my face again. Or actually I'm gonna... Adequate. Suitably Hollywood. But actually... Map. Yep. First street, side street. Shouldn't lead me directly to him. Not this one. This one. That isn't the way I want to go, so yeah. Oh, fuck me. Super mutants. Is that the way I have to go? Not quite yet. So, hopefully. Come on. Gotcha. I need a height advantage. No clue what's in here, so let's find out. Thank corn for this. Where is it? Where's the stems? Good luck mutating that. Heh. Okay. Well, the dog's MIA for some inane reason. I'll see what probably glitched in my next recording session. As is, no less cheaty to not have him around. Might have been the.
As a reminder, Tuesday is the last day to buy tickets for the Halloween Sadie Hawkins Dance with East Boston Brew.
I guess this place doesn't get a whole heck of a lot of foot traffic.
No shit.
Why does the boss always make us meet in the basement? I hate it down there.
I hate those things.
Your lunch choices for today are grilled cram and cheese or Salisbury steak.
Mr. Handy, a feather duster, and say what, 100 years, and this place would be right as rain.
Nothing there now.
Chained up on the other side.
Vice Principal Kavanaugh would like to remind the swim team that if he finds water all over the basement again, they will all receive detention.
She was right.
Come on, give us more head. Oh yeah, I love this shit.
Disappearing, Anka!
Saving time. What in the okay? Okay, do not get close, because apparently they hit like a cow. Oh, well, we're still doing this. That's right. They're burning. Okay. Run along in a moment.
You should be. Hey.
Bye. Is below. It was a mark too, that's why I died so slowly.
Vice Principal Kavanaugh would like to remind the swim team that if he finds water all over the basement again, they will all receive detention.
Play engagement, huh?
Always. Save and let's crack this babe. Bits, likeness to there.
Through.
As a reminder, Tuesday is the last day to buy tickets for the Halloween Sadie Hawkins dance with East Boston Rep.
What am I missing?
Tuesday is the last day to buy tickets for the Halloween Sadie Hawkins dance with East Boston Prep.
Ah, stem packs. That's it. Okay, let's keep going for a bit.
I'd like to remind the swim team that if he finds water all over the basin again, they will all receive detention.
I didn't kill this guy. That usually makes me even more paranoid. Yep.
The fall standardized tests are coming. Sign up for Saturday practice sessions starting next month with Sister Ivy.
Another weird place they found to stash things.
Vice Principal Kavanaugh would like to remind the swim team that if he finds water all over the basement again, they will all receive detention. What's the heaviest stuff in here? Oh, so they can actually wear armor underneath their stuff. Okay. That makes my choices a bit more useful.
Any for them. Yeah, baby. Yeah, that doesn't look good.
All students, please remember that this is a closed campus. Any student found in the halls without a hall pass will receive detention.
Something's been definitely killing people down here. But I think, yeah, I'm at the exit. Nope, now I know what's been killing people down here. Me. Up shit, dude. Phew, nearly opened fire.
Staff would like to remind you that baseball is for after school, and that any radio found on a student will be confiscated.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, nothing, nothing. Salisbury, Salisbury fucking steak? Hmm, baby. But actually, what time is it? Oh, fucking hell, it's 43 minutes, I think. Well, yes, that's it for this episode, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for watching, or more precisely, surviving up until this point, because gods know the editing's kind of interesting and my voice has a melodic tone to it. If you like what you saw, feel free to hit the subscribe button, like button. It does help out the statistics of the channel, gets more visible, you know, stuff like that. And to be honest, at one point I would like to actually make this a job so I can do better content with better quality, more games, more coverage, you know, stuff like that. Take care.